Good day, children. Today I am going to do value education. Since we have less shortage of time as the exams for the final exams will begin soon. So what I am doing is I'll explain you this lesson and I'll send you question answers of this lesson also of value education. Okay, this is value education lesson 12, develop good habits. What we have to do is we have to develop means we have to make good habits, we have to form good habits into ourselves. We all have many habits. Some are good habits and some are bad habit. A habit is a settled tendency or practice. Okay, it is just a practice. It is a practice which is difficult to give up. It is a practice which has become a part of our behavior. It becomes a part of our behavior. Whatever we do daily, that becomes our behavior. We get used to it. Okay. It must have been formed consciously or unconsciously. Means sometimes you know what you are doing, but sometimes you are unaware of it. You don't know what you are doing and you do that. And that is formed unconsciously. Habits are difficult to change. And once you form your habits, children, it is very difficult to change those habits. It is said that habits make a person. It is through habits that we come to know what type of a person this is. A person with good habit is liked by all. Everybody likes good children. Everybody likes him. Okay. Hence, we must develop good habits. So, because everybody will like a person with good habits, so we must develop good habits. Okay. We must form good habits. We must also try to change our bad habits. If we have any bad habit in us, like some children have of biting nails and pinching others and all. So that also we have to change those bad habits. We should not use abusive language, not hurt others, be kind. Okay. We can ask our parents, teachers and our friends to help us. We can ask our friends, our parents and our teacher to help us to change the good bad habit into good ones. They must point out our bad habit. Our parents, our teachers and our friends must show us, tell us, point out what is bad habit of ours, which habit is bad in us. Okay, we should make effort. We have to work hard to change them. If we don't change them, we will have many problems in life. We will come across many problems in life. So we have to change those bad habits. People will laugh at us. If we have bad habit, people will laugh with us. They will have a bad opinion about us. They will not have good opinion. They will have a bad opinion about us. They will feel this child is bad only, okay? Or this person is a bad person. Let us try to stop bad habits and form good habit. This is the lesson. I hope you have understood. And now I will be sending question answers, picture and the exercise. So you better do it and just read the lesson thoroughly and learn the question and answers too. Goodbye. Stay home. Stay safe.